the microphone, mainly used for recording audio into the computer, or they are also commonly used in video conferencing. And now gamepad. Actually, this is a modified joystick or more advanced version of joystick used in a game playing computer or video games. As you can see, there are so many buttons in a gamepad. There are many buttons.